说他的儿子什么。
Los primeros reactores F-86 Sabre, North American ya de caza bombardeo.
When it swooped over Lake Ontario, then belly flopped into the water. That plane sank almost immediately, and all 7 crew members on board are presumed dead. Officials think the plane lost power during a turn and couldn't straighten up in time.
It was a multi-agency effort that started at about 10:30 this morning. We had NYPD divers who went down to the plane. They were able to secure it with some straps. And we had a ship that came in from the Army Corps of Engineers. It came up the river, it had a crane attached to it, and the crane was able to lift the plane out of the river and onto the ship.
Get back! Everyone, get the away from it! I saw the twin crash.
Merci, au revoir.